I'm here to deliver a message. Save your breath.
Gentlemen, still to come tonight, the Rated R Superstar Edge and Alberto Del Rio will battle to determine the final competitor at Fatal 4-Way. That's right, we're 2 weeks away from Fatal 4-Way, and I can't wait to find out which one of these guys will be locked in that steel cage with Triple H, Kane, and the WWE Champion, Randy Orton.
Asking for help, so I repeat, you have the wrong number.
Wait, hear me out, Hunter. I have my qualifying match tonight, and I'm pretty sure Miz will send some of his groupies down to mess with me. I'm not asking you to interfere in the match, but I was hoping you could just leave any misfits out of the ring so I can do my thing.
I'll tell you what, you stop Kane from whacking me with a chair, so I'll do this. But then, we're even. Hey, you guys looking for me?
This is not hard to hold.
48 hours away from Fatal 4-Way. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Megan Peters, our general manager of the Miz, has scheduled an awesome main event tonight between three of the competitors at Fatal 4-Way.
Well, on any other occasion, I'd be thrilled to see this match. But let's face it, the Miz ordered this match so that Edge, Triple H, and Randy Orton soften each other up, making things that much easier for his man, Kane, in the WWE Championship match in 2 days. Hold on, folks. Tonight's going to be a wild ride.
Brutalizing his opponent.
through those biting, icy eyes. The venomous Randy Orton. Good lord, he's just held Vince by cleaving his opponent. Okay, you've done enough. Now drop it. Vaguely interesting to see what partnerships form at Fatal 4. In particular, what role will Edge play? Well, every one of these men is out for himself. But from what we've seen over the last several weeks, Edge and Triple H have managed to work together to a degree. I would be surprised if we saw that happen from time to time on Sunday. But in the end, the key fights his opponent. Watch it! There goes Orton! And here comes the Misfits. The referee is called for the bell. Oh no! This is heading to the back!
What happened? The Misfits. They swarmed us a couple of minutes ago. They're still around here somewhere.
No.